My name is Hope Hewitt. I am from Hartington-Newcastle. And this is my poem. Staring out the window, it will make you think. There's a rope dangling outside of my window. It sways in the wind. No matter how hard it blows aside, it's always there. I never really noticed it before, but reminding me of the nurse. The ends of his back up and down. It is real discomforting when you dream 2 feet away from it. Well, it makes me think, but I don't like to think. I never really noticed its presence until I had started to think. What else has changed? Did I blink and 6 to 8 years pass? Looking past the news, I see a float. And on it is the rest. I can hear myself laughing as a child, but barely. The effects of trying to scrub out memories. The chaos is gone now, nothing left to recognize its once fading existence. The slope it was once placed on is not a slope anymore, but dirt, torn up and scattered piles. Looking past the slope, it seems to see. The well I once had a pinch on as a child now has a hole in the side of it, smaller, but big enough for a child to fall down. It's like hammering, held in the hands of childhood friends, children trying to find fun through destruction again. This piece of glass scattered throughout the trees, pieces of brick too. A telephone pole could be found in the back to the right. I always wondered why it was there, but I'd rather not think. There's always triggers to memories. A nail button to a tree, until cable stashed away in an old stump. But I don't go in anymore. There's no reason to. There's no more friends to climb a tree with. They all left me, leaving me to grab new ones for the snow to pull this. There's no more dad to put animal heads on top of the treehouse. His face will be on hard to see, anger moving with it. There's just the memories, but only when I think. The news hangs on my window where the neighbor dog barks for its life in a prison of a backyard. The window on Woodenfield isn't even mine. Mine's across the hall, was across the hall. I hate how everything is different, but I'm glad it is. I don't want to remember the arguments my parents would have with each other that eventually led to their divorce. I don't want to remember the smell that constantly leaks in the house from being smoked in. The ash falling off my father's cigarette for the season with the slash boat. I don't want to remember the hordes of mice that invaded it when it had left. How I called my mom to come get me. I don't want to remember the memories or think about anything. So I do somewhere different. I'd rather not share it with you.
Thank you.